About how you're feeling today.
Good.
You can restate the question and answer.
Yeah.
About how you're feeling today.
I'm feeling pretty good today. Today, I'm gonna attempt something I haven't done in a very, very, very long time, but I just wanna see where I'm at, and it's gonna be a max pull-ups challenge. So, as you guys know, I've been powerlifting for a while now, and when you powerlift, your three main priorities are the squat, bench, and deadlift, and some of your other favorite lifts kind of take a back seat, or they just become accessories. And one of my favorite lifts before were pull-ups. I've always kind of been decent at them, but after the military, I got really, really into them and it became my hands down best lift. Honestly, I don't know how many I'm gonna get today. My best ever was 50. When I just graduated boot camp out of the Marine Corps, I had the highest in my platoon and that was 30. And I helped my platoon win extra bonus points when you have like that final PFT at the end. They kind of treat it like games, like a PFT, like Olympic games for at boot camp. Today, I don't know. I think I can still get over 30. Keep in mind though, when I did 50, I was like 175 and I was still doing hella pull-ups all the time. I'm 187, so I am heavier and I don't train pull-ups the way that I do, but I do think that I could still break 30.
Is there any technique to doing pull-ups?
I only know how to do pull-ups the Marine Corps way, which is you try to go to the bottom. When you get to the top, you get your chin over. So in the Marine Corps, everyone does pull-ups like this. I'm so used to it, so I always go like that. And that's the only way I know. I know there's like the CrossFit cyclical way. I don't really know how to do that. I just know how to do it the one way that I know how to do it.
Which is like the strict way, right?
I think there's people that have told me I don't really do it that strict, although I do feel like I do it. Well, at least I do it to the Marine Corps standard. I don't know what standard that they're doing it at, but in the Marines, you have to do a physical fitness test, I think at least once a year, and I've done more than six of them. So I know that way, and you're graded, like there's someone counting it and looking at you. I don't know the other critiques that I've been getting online. There must be another stricter way, but I just don't know how to do that one.
Got it. All right, Bart, what's the goal number again?
So I said I was gonna try to do over 30, and then now that I started thinking about it, I'm like, fuck, I haven't trained pull-ups for over 10 reps in a long time. So I don't even know, I'm actually getting kind of nervous. I'm more nervous now than I am thinking about the meet that I'm about to do. Because I think I'm more familiar with powerlifting than doing pull-ups for max reps now. And I actually feel kind of nervous.
Get it. What's going on, Bart?
Oh, feel my heart rate. Watch, touch it. It's crazy. I didn't know pull-ups
I don't feel anything.
Feel it right here then. Through the massive pec if you can.
I honestly don't feel anything. What the hell?
You don't feel my heart?
You keep talking. Yeah, it's normal.
It's fast, like doosh, 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 doosh.
Alright, what happened?
Whoa, fuck.
What happened? After like the first five, you kind of stopped it. You're like, whoa.
Oh, so, that's what kind of sucks is like, when you start swinging and it throws you off and you waste energy, and I started swinging, and so that's what you don't want, and so I had to like kind of stabilize myself, but usually the best is when you can just stay still, and that way all your core muscles are just there, so you just go straight up and down, but I started swinging around, so I had to always wait until I stabilize so I don't waste extra energy.
How do you feel like you did?
I don't know, I hope I did 30, but so I'm kind of like happy and sad if I did do 30. I'm happy because I haven't trained for max pull-ups, and if I still get 30, that's pretty good. But I'm sad because I thought I was gonna get like 35. But that's unrealistic because I didn't really train for them. But at least I know what my baseline is, and maybe if I do start training for it after the meet, maybe I could get it up. I don't know if I could get it back up to 50, because that would just, back in those days, all I was doing is just running and pull-ups all day. So I don't know if I could go back to 50, but if I can get to like 35 or 40, I'll be pretty tight.
Alright, let's watch the video and see how many you got.
Okay. I didn't get 30. We watched the video and we double checked and I only got 29. And it's pretty sad, but it's a good wake up call, because how am I expected to get 30 plus if I don't even train this way anymore? Like back in the day, how I used to get hella pull-ups. Oh, I almost forgot. Shout outs to OG bodybuilder Johnny Jackson. He was the guy that really, really got me into pull-ups. I used to see him repping out a plate, two plates on pull-ups, bam, bam, bam. And I really, really looked up to him. I'm like, man, that's fucking dope. He's so strong. Like, he's so massive, but he can still rep out pull-ups like it was nothing. And when I was in the Marines, back in North Carolina, I saw a dude that was like 270 banging out like 12, 15 pull-ups at a time. And I'm like, man, like big people usually have a really hard time doing pull-ups. How are you able to just rep them out? And he said, it's all about weighted pull-ups. Like if you can do pull-ups with more than your weight, when it's your weight, it's way easier. And I kind of learned that in the Marine Corps too, where a lot of times when people approach the pull-up bar, they take off all their gear and they start doing pull-ups that way. But for me, I was like, yo, if you're not gonna have your canteen, let me wear your canteen. So I would always have an extra 10, 15 pounds all the time when I'm doing pull-ups. And that transferred into the gym where I saw Johnny Jackson. I started doing pull-ups with a quarter, a plate, two plates. And I think at my best, I got three plates for five. And that was the time when I was doing it in all different rep ranges. I would have a heavy pull-up day, kind of like treat it like powerlifting, you know, like daily undulating periodization, where I would have, but I didn't even know what that meant at the time. I would just do like three plates, heavy set of pull-ups one day, the other day it would be like a couple sets of 15, another day is like a couple sets of, with just 45, like a 3x12, 3x15, and when I tested it, I did 30 straight, then I did another 10 like this, and then I had to let go and switch grip. And in the Marine Corps, as long as your feet don't touch the ground, it still counts. So I think the record in the Marine Corps at the time was like 77 or something like that. He was like a rock climber, so he would like hit like 50 and he would just hang on like two fingers and relax, go back on, relax, and you keep going. So those are the rules that I abide by, and that's how I hit 50. But now that I know that just doing pull-ups with body weight doesn't cut it, and it's not gonna increase my pull-ups AMRAP, I'm gonna start bringing back weighted pull-ups. And the only way to improve is to do things you haven't done before and not do things that are easy, which I've been doing, because I was just like, I'll just do pull-ups 3x10 or 3x12 at the end of every workout. And obviously, I only got 29, which is one shy of even what my goal was today. So I think I might have to do this challenge again, maybe even in a month, and see where I'm at. If this motivated you guys to get your pull-ups up, because I know a lot of people want to get their pull-ups up, it's one of the most favorite calisthenic workouts that you can do. Let me know in the comments below. Go do this challenge, see how many you can do. In the Marine Corps, a perfect score is 20 pull-ups. So if you could get 20, that means you're a perfect pull-upper in the Marine Corps. But if you get 30, 40, 50, kudos to you. If you can only get five, start doing weighted pull-ups, and if you can't even do one, get on the lat machine and start banging away at that motherfucker, because when I got really strong into pull-ups, I could do the lat, the entire stack plus 245s, and it was easy. Like, the lat machine is nothing once you get pull-ups down. If you like our content, support our brand. We got this shirt, the Elite Tee, and also the crew neck that I was wearing earlier, the Humble Nation crew neck. Go check that out at barbellbrigade.com in the description below and in the card over here. I want to see all y'all doing way more pull-ups, and I will be back in a month. Peace.